saying? I PC up, I'm messing with one, you know what I'm saying? You feel me, homie? And I'm feeling some type of way and shit, you feel me? And I'm gonna let you like this, you know what I'm feeling? You really people feel wanna feel how I feel, homie? Like, it's a fuck, homie. I'm a motherfucking peasant. Throwing all the motherfucking peasants on YouTube, homie. I salute you.
What up, people? Welcome to another edition of the motherfucking Fatty Sauce Show with your host, the most wholesome motherfucking apps. Let's get it. Well, today was brought to my attention by one of my viewers. I'm not gonna say who, but thank you.
Florencia 13, the Halle Killer Dealer Chavo. Wow.
They wanna expose halves, this and that, talking about I'm a chumbo, this and that.
Pocahontas. Pocahontas.
And the motherfuckers doing a review talking about that I'm a piece of shit, this and that. Well, check it out. I want you to check this shit out, and you tell me.
She's calling us.
Yeah?
Me, piece of shit, got caught. You feel me, motherfucking diaper sniffing motherfucker here?
They got a mall right here, bro. Hello, young chill.
You piece of shit.
Little ass girl, nigga, that's what it comes for. Like, fuck, what the fuck? Nigga, fool, like, let me tell you, nigga. I was fucking this year. Nigga, fucking 15-year-old. Like, I'm like, doing young, fool. I got this young bitch up in the room, dog. And I took her up, nigga. She said she can't open her legs, nigga. That was too fat, nigga. That's how young, that's put your imagination how young they were. She couldn't open her legs no more, dog. She said she couldn't handle their head no more. She said, I can't open my legs no more. Let me just suck you over. No. Just jump on it a little bit harder. Nigga, she couldn't do that no more. Her legs couldn't open, she said.